One of my favorite parts of the show is the dancing. So it's a dance-based show, so it's full of crazy lifts and leaps and partner dancing, and it's very technical. People get thrown around a lot.
So if you want to come see a show that will blow your mind with the amount of acrobatics that we have on stage, with the amount of lifts, the amount of dancing that you never would have thought could happen on the stage, and you want to come see this show. And I mean, I think this little bow tie and this bib is enough, don't you?